In this question, we have to compute the kinetic energy of 1200 kilogram automobile that is traveling at 20 km per hour. So